Welcome to Steno classes. Get ready for the speed dictation of exercise 158. Ready? Start. Dear Mr. Scott, since I wrote you last, I have heard that you were injured slightly in a railway accident. Stop. Is this true? Stop. I trust not. Stop. If it is, you are not likely to be improved by my letter. Stop. If it is not, you will pardon my mentioning the report. Stop. In any case, you might send me word, and if you can spare the time, perhaps you will come over on Monday. Stop. If you cannot arrange this, please inform me from time to time how you are getting on with the new business, to which it appears you are devoting yourself. Stop. If it be as successful as you were inclined to think, you will be very fortunate, and if it be not quite so profitable as you hoped, it will still have proved an interesting experiment. Stop. At all events, it was well worth a trial. Stop. At the same time, you should not work too hard. Stop. If you do, you must not be surprised to find your health giving way. Stop. I have no doubt of the ultimate success of your patent, and if it were necessary, I could arrange to invest a considerable amount in the business. Stop. I cannot do anything in the matter of the shares you spoke about until I hurry about the affair. Stop. If it does happen that the shares are all taken up before I make application, I should not mind very much. Stop. I am trusting, however, that you will be able to pay me a visit on Monday and explain matters. Stop. I have staying with me an old friend who has been out to South America for 3 years on business matters, and I am sure you will be delighted with his conversations on the customs and manners of the natives. Stop. Yours truly, Thomas Mackin. Stop. Dear Mr. Scott, since I wrote you last, I have heard that you were injured slightly in a railway accident. Stop. Is this true? Stop. I trust not. Stop. If it is, you are not likely to be improved by my letter. Stop. It is not. You will pardon my mentioning the report. Stop. In any case, you might send me word, and if you can spare the time, perhaps you will come over on Monday. Stop. If you cannot arrange this, please inform me from time to time how you are getting on with the new business, to which it appears you are devoting yourself. Stop. If it be as successful as you were inclined to think, you will be very fortunate, and if it be not quite so profitable as you hoped, it will still have proved an interesting experiment. Stop. At all events, it was well worth a trial. Stop. At the same time, you should not work too hard. Stop. If you do, you must not be surprised to find your health giving way. Stop. I have no doubt of the ultimate success of your patent, and if it were necessary, I could arrange to invest a considerable amount in the business. Stop. I cannot do anything in the matter of the shares you spoke about until I have seen you again. Stop. I cannot see that there is any hurry about the affair. Stop. If it does happen that the shares are all taken up before I make application, I shall not mind very much. Stop. I am trusting, however, that you will be able to pay me a visit on Monday and explain matters. Stop. I have staying with me an old friend who has been out to South America for 3 years on business matters, and I am sure you will be delighted with his conversations on the customs and manners of the natives, stop. Yours truly, Thomas Mackin, stop. Dear Mr. Scott, since I wrote you last, I have heard that you were injured slightly in a railway accident, stop. Is this true, stop? I trust not, stop. If it is, you are not likely to be improved by my letter, stop. If it is not, you will pardon my mentioning the report, stop. In any case, you might send me word, and if you can spare the time, perhaps you will come over on Monday, stop. If you cannot arrange this, please inform me from time to time how you are getting on with the new business to which it appears you are devoting yourself, stop. If it be as successful as you were inclined to think, you will be very fortunate, and if it be not quite so profitable as you hoped, it will still have proved an interesting experiment, stop. At all events, it was well worth a trial, stop. At the same time, you should not work too hard, stop. If you do, you must not be surprised to find your health giving way, stop. I have no doubt of the ultimate success of your patent, and if it were necessary, I could arrange to invest a considerable amount in the business, stop. I cannot do anything in the matter of the shares you spoke about until I have seen the again, stop. I cannot see that there is any hurry about the affair, stop. If it does happen that the shares are all taken up before I make application, I shall not mind very much, stop. I am trusting, however, that you will be able to pay me a visit on Monday and explain matters, stop. I have staying with me an old friend who has been out to South America for 3 years on business matters, and I am sure you will be delighted with his conversations on the customs and manners of the natives, stop. Yours truly, Thomas Mackin, stop. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to share it with your friends. For more such dictations, subscribe to our channel. Till then, keep practicing until you shine.